Now you may have noticed that my fab do looks kind of similar to Elena's on America's Next Top Model. Oh, you know who I'm talking about, America's Next Top Model, Elena. Which is hot and just segues me into Nigel Barker, who in the celebrity harem is my new boyfriend. There's been some shifts in my own personal celebrity harem. For one, I used to call it celebrity game. Now, me, Manhel, Rabina, we've decided that it is celebrity harem. Now, that is what it is being called. You can start your own celebrity harem game. It's really fun. It's probably really degrading, and celebrities might take offense, but you know what? They don't know. How are they gonna know? They're not gonna find out unless, you know, Charlize Theron, who's my wife, happens to, you know, be in Pittsburgh, say, or somewhere, and watching Out TV or Gay Life Out TV online, in Pittsburgh, Charlize Theron, my wife, unless she's there and she happens to turn on this particular episode of the magazine show and hear me say celebrity harem and that she's my wife and take offense, I mean, how are they gonna know? How do you play? How do you play? Well, basically, here's how it works. Simple version for beginners starting out. You get a husband and a wife and a boyfriend and a girlfriend. Celebrity, they have to be alive. No Marilyn Monroe. I tried that. I wanted Marilyn. We all want Marilyn. No, Marilyn is gone. She's gone from us. She is not in the celebrity harem game. Charlize Theron, my wife, is, however. So, but clincher. You have to have a girlfriend in order to have a boyfriend. And you have to have a husband in order to have a wife. So all those like scared hetero males out there who are like, oh yeah man, I totally like a bang Pam Anderson. She's hot, I don't know, I don't want to get married to a dude. Too bad, you don't get to keep Pam. If you don't get married to a dude in the celebrity harem, you're out. It's just the rules of the game. Boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife. Harem, that's your personal harem. And you can be engaged, you can date if you need to like explore options, and then sort of within your circle of friends, you just try not to step on each other's toes, you know? I mean, we negotiate a lot for Ethan Hawke in my circle of friends. Why did I say Ethan Hawke? I meant Ewan McGregor. Ethan Hawke is dirty. For Ewan McGregor, a lot in my circle of friends. I've been out with him. Manhelp, it's his current husband? Is it his husband? I think it might be. He was with Clive. Oh, delightful. Anyway, so Charlize Theron is my wife. I'm currently engaged to Jeff Probst from Survivor. I know. I had to dump Mark Ruffalo. It was just I never saw him. Whereas, you know, Jeff, I get to see him every week and he's there and he's in the outback and he's so hot and he's just cool at tribal council and stuff like that. And my boyfriend is Nigel Barker. Segue, America's Next Top Model, super hot hair, Elena. Segue, Nigel Barker, my boyfriend. And my girlfriend, Malin Ackerman. Malin Ackerman, she was on the cover of Flair. Flair Canada? All you people of the world? Yeah, you don't get that magazine. Anyway, she was on the cover of that. Smoking hot. Smoking. Celebrity harem. Start your own.